of the United States. They don't care about us because they don't work for us. And I do believe that all of it was planned by the deep state, all of it, and that none of it is an accident. What is really sad, though, is that the American people, or the citizens of this country, keep arguing about nonsense, things that are never going to change, because they don't understand the basic premise that the government of the United States was created to enslave us. And that is all it is. And once everybody in the world all gets together and says, we've had it, no more wars, no more nonsense, no more whatever. The 1% can do whatever they want by themselves, somewhere else. Why don't we ship them to Syria and some other country that they've already destroyed?
Well, thank you. Thank you very much, Brenda. Let me take a couple calls right now. We have a few minutes. I appreciate you. Thank you very much.